guitar. Before that, we had Colin the Cruz on the bass.